So Edgy Rose with 1900 channel tokens wants to play Kangaroo in arcade mode. All right. Let's see if I can get this a little bit closer. Move this. Here, hold on. I want to make sure we're hearing. We're not hearing it, so I want to fix that. There we go. I think we got it. All right. Let's play some Kangaroo. Oh shit, that was close. I almost stepped on this. I don't even know where that came from. It's a giant spike on that. And I almost stepped on it. All right, so I'm assuming this has, that you picked it because it has zero, right? Here we go with some Kangaroo. I'm not very good at this game. I will forewarn you. I am not good at this game. Look, there's another one. Oh, you know where that is? I think that came from in here. Huh. Interesting. Okay. I'll have to fix that later. All right. Here we go. So you're a mama kangaroo and you're saving the baby kangaroo. So it's kind of like Donkey Kong, but with monkeys crawling around. I usually have trouble getting across this ledge here. Oh, I did it.
Kangaroo.
Yeah.
Picked it because I like kangaroos.
Oh, I guess I was supposed to duck that. I don't quite understand this level. $7,300. That's not too bad. I got to figure out that third stage. That was complicated. Let's play again. Why are they blindfolding the kangaroos? Makes no sense. Oh. I have no idea what ringing the bell does. Ah! Oh no, this isn't going good. This isn't going well. I guess we're in a tree. Maybe it's like a series of trees? Yeah, I mean, that doesn't make much sense because how could kangaroos be climbing trees? I mean, it's a little... I mean, the kangaroo has boxing gloves as well, so... I mean, there's questions all around. Oh, I fell. 52. I didn't make it. All right. Let's play again. Punched him and he threw an apple right at the same time. Oh, come on. It's so hard to know when he's going to do that. All right, one more time. It looks like this music makes the fruit regrow. Oh, come on. All right, well, 7,300 it is.